Hello, I'm Jerry Harrington. I am the new film curator for the Tivoli at the Nelson Atkins, a new venture to bring art film to Kansas City. One of the films we're showing in December is Pick Up on South Street. It's a film noir, sort of about the set in the Cold War era. It's a spy espionage drama, and Richard Widmark is the bad guy, as he usually is.
Where does he live?
It's a marvelous black and white noir film, very moody. Thelma Ritter gives one of her Oscar-nominated performances, and it's fun, but it's also, you know, film noir, so it's kind of dreary too, you know, but it's a great movie. I really recommend it.